Imagine using the algae that clogs our lakes and biosolids in our wastewater to take us on our next vacation. Well, the latest technology promises to do just that. West News' Dave McDaniel has the story.
Algae is choking many of our lakes. Lake Jessup, a prime example. So what if the algae that's so harmful to our lake waters, the stuff that makes our water so murky, what if it actually had a benefit? What if we could turn it into something that we need?
This is where the crude oil would end up coming out.
You heard that right. He said crude oil. Crude oil being made at a demonstration project set up at the Altamont Springs wastewater plant.
Through heat and pressure, it does in minutes what it takes nature to do over millions of years, and that is to convert biosolids into fuel.
The city has teamed with AECOM. The company has teamed with local water managers to actually harvest harmful algae out of Lake Jessup. Then
we're testing both algae and biosolids.
Using this system established to test the process, they're applying high pressure and high heat to take the carbon and algae and biosolids to make fuel.
We're taking geology, which has been millions of years, to transform matter into fuel, and we're doing it in 30 minutes. This is unbelievable.
It takes something that's problematic in Central Florida, but problematic all over the country in terms of algae blooms, and it converts it into something that's sustainable.
The hope is to eventually make the process permanent in Central Florida.
We have drilled enough oil in this country. We now have the ability to start using innovation to take the carbon that's currently in the atmosphere and using it today to create a sustainable fuel.
Create things that either make money for you and make money for the taxpayers or avoid taxpayer expense. And that's one of the, this is one of those projects.
And that was Dave McDaniel reporting.